All right, we are going to keep this. See if we can nab a one drop out of his hand. Okay, that's good. Three mountain blood striker. We're just gonna go ahead and take the cackler because we don't have an answer to it early. Okay, that's nice. And yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and play the Gilgate here. He probably drew another mountain or something. I don't know. He said I win. Well, little does he know, we also have like almost nothing. Well, that's a lot of mutavaults. So, no striker. He's got a blood. Chandra's Phoenix, okay. I wonder if he's willing to trade the Fire Drinker here. I mean, I'm willing to. We have a lot more mutavaults where that came from. If we don't have any action, I actually am going to attack with Mutavault and try to race him. It's not like the best race, but we can block with another Mutavault if you play some kind of a small haste creature. Uh-oh. Ooh. Little Hill Giant action? He's going to Searing Blood me, which is kind of a beating. So I think I just go ahead and play the Great Merchant here. Because if I play the Great Merchant and he Searing Bloods me, then we can play a Lifebane Zombie and hope to trade. If he has double Searing Blood, that kind of hurts. He might have two Searing Bloods, and he's like, oh, Mizzium Mortars, that's also very, very good. Okay, yeah, this matchup seems horrendous. Nightfell Spectre will be a little bit better against the Searing Blood. We can use the Doomblade to kill the Maka and trade with the Satyr. At the same time, if I play like a Lifebane Zombie, then he's going to Searing Blood, put me down to 8. No, that's not what I want to do. I can choose to attack. No. So many options, but they all seem terrible. I don't really see how this is going to go well for us. But okay. God, we could have gotten that out of his hand if he, for whatever reason, decided to sandbag it. That was a pretty decent draw, I suppose. The fact that he can, you know, we're at 6 and he can control it is not good for us, but like if he just plays any creature, he can just use it to tap it down and then he goes to, yeah, he's probably going to sack this. Yeah, so this is going to put us to 4. So we actually do need to draw a removal spell for the Burning Tree. Great Merchant would be obviously awesome. Farika's Cure would just be the goddamn. I think we attack to get him low enough. So I think I'm just going to go ahead and kill the Chandra's Phoenix here because I don't want him to draw a burn spell. I want to go up to 4 life. He needs to draw a 1 mana burn spell. So oh my god! That's such a beating! Oh wow. Good beat, Cedric. Good beats. Well played. Alright, well, I guess we'll just join another match, or another 8 man. Had it, as they say. GG's. Alright.